Okay, we're gonna try with the Mad Catz
fight controller.
And it looks like there's an update button already available. Click on update. Okay. Adapter is blinking. Now I have to get out of update mode. So let me do this real quick. Left start. Oh, that didn't work. Let's try that one more time. Sorry, I gotta hold the camera too. Left. Okay, I'm out of update mode.
Unplug this.
Plug in my PS4 adapter. Okay. I'm pushing the start button. And nothing works.